My predictions for the use of technology in the auto finance market going into 2019 will probably involve continued collaboration with different service providers in the industry to provide more efficient access to the technology and make it readily available to all shareholders and stakeholders in that process.